Come on. Okay, okay, okay. Language.
Okay, okay. Back to the game. Back
okay,
to the
back
game.
To the game.
So
okay.
We're playing. We have a guest, special guest here. So Dam from South Korea.
Yeah.
He's one of those best players from Tekken 6 era.
Best Xiaoyu
in Tekken 6.
In
he played against me. He played against
anyone. He played against Nobi, I think.
Nobi.
And he went to Japan where they playing.
He went to Australia.
Yeah, he went to Australia also and playing against those players in one of the best players in Australia.
So we're just waiting for
Joe!
Caster.
Okay, we're starting right now! And this is intense! You see? Oh, I think it's still button check.
We're
still button checking. Still not yet. Button check. They're still button checking. Yeah. They're still button checking, guys, so.
I
love rock and roll in the world! Rock and roll in the world!
Let's reintroduce ourselves. I swear to
Chad.
Luna.
Chong.
Right,
it's RR and to your left, so down player 2.
Dude, playing Steven!
Bro, RR!
Let's make bets.
Okay.
Let's make bets.
I'll
vote for RR.
No, since Sodam is my friend, I will go for Sodam!
Sodam!
Korea Pride!
Oh, Sodam! Punish!
No, friend pa rin, pero gusto ko kasi manalo si Sodam.
Oh, down 4 for Bruce. Wow! 2! 3-2! Oh, so dumb with the hop kick. That down 4. Bros, one no bound. Wow, with a Phoenix by so dumb. Set up node. Oh, back turn. No punish there. Oh, hop kick by RR. Combo in the wall, baby. Oh.
So good.
Oh, down 4.
No, it's not mali. It's
my god.
Everything is according to plan.
Okay, side step 3 by Sudam.
Sudam
is almost done. Wow, the Phoenix.
Sudam is dancing. You see Sudam is dancing.
Okay, one.
I like the position of the web jump.
Yeah, it's very nice. You can see the reactions if they lose.
Combo by Sudam. Whoa, set up by Sudam. Set up. Whoa, with a, I don't know what's that move. With a bound.
The rolling coaster.
Okay. Back turn style
by Xiaoyu.
Okay,
move
with the Sonic Fang by RR. Oh, with a back 2 save.
Okay, oy, na, okay kick.
Oh, nice combo by RR. Pick up from the ground. Special. Wadehai, back 2. Wow, side step. Oh, RR is defending. Back 2 save. Oh, string by Sodam. Punish, no? Okay, keeping the distance.
Brian,
okay.
Ilang damage?
Huh?
Ilang damage?
Damage? I don't know that shit.
99
damage?
Oh, I think it's
guaranteed.
The pressure right now.
117 Whoa. Damage.
I think Sodam is feeling the pressure.
Hello!
RR is pretty good!
Oh, oh with a low but can't reach. No, mid by Sodam.
No! Sodam is gonna lose. And there, 1-1. RR, you see the face of RR, poker face. And I think he's playing
he's
defensive
concentrating
right now.
A lot. He's concentrating a lot.
Yeah, he's playing defensive right now, as you can
nice
see.
Setup by
Sodam. He's not going through risky moves.
You can see in his eyes. He's playing one of the best players in South Korea.
Yeah.
Now, how
course.
Do you feel? You're playing one of the best players in South Korea.
Nothing. I feel nothing.
Of course, you'll be
Sodam
cautious.
Sodam is just common.
So Sodam said he's Filipino. He said
Sodam
he's Filipino.
Cebuano.
Cebuano.
He been work here.
Yeah,
nice
he's up
by RR. With the
but no combo, he just punish it with a...
Wow, nice launcher by Sodam, take it to the wall, I think this is it.
Nice transition.
Cross counter.
Hearts on fire. Hearts on fire.
Nice launcher by Miss
Next year.
soundtrack.
Take it safe, na.
Wow! That's so dumb! That's some... That's some...
So dumb special.
So dumb pattern. That's so dumb pattern. So dumb pattern. Patera!
Oh
no!
Umbo by RR.
He knew he was gonna tag.
Oh,
so he go
boom.
For the
launcher.
Okay. Oh no! Wow! I think he's gonna do a comeback here. Sodom is not worth doing comeback.
Nice job.
I think he will gonna win here.
Back to back
to. Oh! Oh, he's gonna come back. I think he's gonna win. I think he's gonna win. He's gonna win. He's gonna win. This is Sodom dancing. 1-0 update. 1-0. Round 2. Okay, for the second match. Nice opening by Soda.
Wall combo.
No wall combo. No bounce. Okay, mind games. Here comes the mind games. That's some sick plays, man. If I were the guy, I would freeze or something.
Okay, nice.
I can't move. If Sodom's gonna do some.
He whiffed. Wall combo?
He knew he was gonna whiff it.
Finish.
So that's why he
finished. Okay, nice.
Nice low by Sodom. 1-0, favor of Sodom.
Good punish.
Nice punish by
Launcher. He missed.
Here goes the dancing games again.
Mind games? Okay, what mind games does he come out now?
Of course, some dancing and some spinning.
Some dancing, some spinning, some ducking.
And some
wall combo. Okay, very nice crossover.
That's why it's called Sodom pattern. That's not Sodom pattern for nothing. I wonder if that's correct. Sorry, that's not my native language, so
nice
apologies
launcher.
For the suckage.
Okay, another launcher. Into a wall.
Nice combo. And he's gonna do some wall mix-ups.
Nice setup.
I think he executed late. Oh, there's some mix-up there.
Okay,
I think he's
nice.
Just playing with him. Sodom is known for playing games with his play.
Now if you become impatient with Sodom, you're gonna eat a lot of launchers.
Of course. Because he's gonna sorry for the bad language. He's gonna ruin your
concentration.
Ruin your mind. 2-0
and Sodom takes the game.
Sodom!